The sixth race, third elimination of the 2001 She's a Great Lady Stakes. Here they come. They're off and pacing, and a strong start attempted by Katerra Hanover, and Northern Sky charging hard on the extreme outside. Truly a work of art. Had to be snatched up, and she's going to be the trailer. Apollonia Art is going to be first to hit the front. Bolero Make It and Go Alberta Go taking a seat just ahead of JBB Ingenue, third from last. Cambest Connection, then BJ's Snowdrift, and Truly a work of art was last away. And John Kemble sent Northern Sky directly to the lead. Apollonia Art takes pocket position. The quarter was 26-2. Northern Sky searching out and getting the second panel breather. Apollonia Art pacing in to be second. Bolero Make It rides along in third at 3/8 of the mile completion. Go Alberta Go lays just off the leaders from fourth. There's JBB Ingenue traveling along in fifth position, and Katerra Hanover starts up on the outside from sixth, third to last. BJ Snowdrift hoping for some cover, then to the inside for Cambest Connection, and trailing is Truly a work of art. Northern Sky got the second quarter breather. She's under siege now. Go Alberta Go popped out from fourth and is driving hard. 57-3 was the half. 31-1 second quarter. Go Alberta Go is under an acceleration and takes the lead from Northern Sky onto the final turn. Apollonia Art is now on the inside third, and JBB Ingenue is first over from fourth. Off stride went Bolero Make It on that final turn. Here comes Katerra Hanover up into the race from fifth. Then it's back to Cambest Connection, BJ Snowdrift to the outside, and after breaks, Bolero Make It is out of it, along with Truly a work of art out of contention. They pass three quarters in 1:26-2. Here's the stretch drive of the third elimination of the She's a Great Lady Stakes. Go Alberta Go taking the lead with 3/8 of the mile to go. Northern Sky battling back for second along the inside, then JBB Ingenue, and this elimination goes to Go Alberta Go. Very close for place. JBB Ingenue against Northern Sky. Apollonia Art was fourth. Go Alberta Go and Keith Oliver. 1:54-3.